far away on the remote exotic island of Coney. The impossible is now possible. See, here on Coney Island, mermaids are real. And they all wear Tims.
Don't ever fucking film me, I'm gonna kick the shit out of you!
Behind me is the world's largest mermaid festival. Today I wanna find out, are they real or are they faking it?
So is the fish on the mom or the dad side?
Oh, ahoy, swashbucklers. It is I, narczilla, gang affiliated.
Represent. And today our gang is fish and, you know, other sea creatures.
Oh my God.
Of that sort of nature.
Thousands have come together to support the first day of summer here at the Mermaid Festival. Although that was not a mermaid. That was like some giant fish monster. You know, some
nice fit. Okay. For the last 40 years, the Coney Island Mermaid Parade has been the biggest art festival in the United States. Hundreds of thousands from all five boroughs flock to Coney Island to hone in the summer solstice and, you know, all that summer stuff.
What about your costume? What did you dress up as?
Sea urchin.
Oh, a sea urchin, cool. And what inspired you to do that?
Sex.
How many, like, years have you been going to this?
2003. Whenever art is involved, politics are going to also be involved. Self-expression comes hand in hand with who you are and how you feel and being as loud as possible about it.
As a lifelong enthusiast of land, I've been wondering what exactly is the appeal to being a fish? You know, the seas are warming up, we're losing the reefs, and, you know, that trash island finally had its general election. I'm sorry, guys. So I went to Coney Island to find out what's good. And I'll be honest, I severely underestimated this one. Yep, I am just straight up a fish out of water here. So, good call, Narc.
She did Legends of Coney Island. We did a documentary in Canada. We're on Netflix.
Oh, shoot, actually?
Yeah, actually, the tail's going to be retired.
Is it, like, hard to move in a mermaid tail? Like, do you have to, like, jump like this kind of thing?
No jumping. You scuba dive like that.
Oh, it's more like that.
Yeah, well, we have this because they can't walk in it, so I made this for her this year, and I push
real
it.
Talk.
In the,
oh, I see. Real talk.
Okay, this guy, I'm going to be honest, I thought he was going to mug me, like, right before we started filming, but I've never been more happy to be wrong in my life. You know, except for other unfortunate news that has circulated from the week that I'm editing this video.
Honey, what's the name of that ride?
Hi.
The ride.
The Thunderbolt ride.
Thunderbolt.
The Thunderbolt. The Thunderbolt.
We'll be there on the ride.
Suffice to say, this guy's the GOAT. Keep watching.
With the captain by my side. Okay.
Don't get in line.
Not
at the unemployment line. You're broke.
I'm suing you!
Today was looking a little brighter, but I knew to fully fit in, I have to look the part. You know, my amputating myself. But I do have a way, I think.
Thank you, Twitter Splendor!
Oh my God!
Get in!
For you, yeah! All over your arm! Yeah!
Finally fit in. All right. Now we actually fit in to the Mermaid Festival.
Okay, I wasn't saying it was a sound plan.
I just need to fucking interview someone.
As the day went on, I realized the gang really is all here. You know, even the ones
this guy. Real ones know that, dude. Roll the footage.
Even the ones I didn't realize they let out.
What's your favorite part? Like, what does the Mermaid Festival mean to you?
It's an expression of art and seeing the different people interact with it all in a positive way, no matter what it is.
I see.
Quick
I
question,
see, I see, I see.
Loser. When you think of pirates, you probably think of words like squashbuckler, you know, or scurvy, or like your first awakening as a child. But at the Mermaid Festival, the only things I really could see were talent, you know, talent, and even more talent.
That is not a real squid.
Call me easily susceptible to peer pressure and such, but I really don't get the controversy. Yeah, everyone I've met has been super nice and talented, and everyone's got great ability. To me, everyone here's like furries, but with higher like likelihoods of surviving the Titanic.
How do you think it's been so far?
Plus.
Oh my God.
Narc note, you might not have liked my comment, but really, who are you gonna put money on? Billy the Bobcat or Sally the Squid?
How do you think it's been so far, mate? Heck yeah.
Amazing.
Sick.
I love it.
Sick.
So far, so good.
You know, and it seemed like I finally hit my rock bottom, which is saying something for me. Like the X on a treasure map. My shining pirate in armor.
Yeah. You'll be down there? Okay, bad. We'll see you there. Right there. Okay, gotcha.
My pirate in shining armor.
Guard is good?
For me or something. I don't know.
Okay,
keep watching.
I got you. Oh my God.
You guys, let's do it again.
I'm good. I'm already in debt.
As a man of the people like I am, I figured I'd take this time to search out my pirate captain. So I went straight to where the people were. The beach.
Oh, nah.
Which, conveniently enough, was right where the pirate said he'd be. You know, right between the sun and the waves. And this is what I figured he meant.
I'd never say we're the biggest channel, but we have the biggest heart. And it's with this heart that we have Patreon.com, because heart doesn't pay the bills. Hi, this video is brought to you by myself. Did you know we're on Patreon.com? That's right, Patreon.com/Narczilla Federal Reserve. Take it away, Narc. That's right, great point. And if you don't believe me, take it from one of our testimonials. Also me. Take it away, Narc.
Back to the close-up. Hi, I'm Narczilla. Do you like my content?
Patreon.com/Narczilla Federal Reserve.
I'm Narczilla and I approve this message.
So if you like the video, consider following the Patreon today and giving a little bit of cash.
I'm gonna be honest, I don't really update it.
My eyesight's not the best, but as I was walking down this beach, I noticed that none of these people, you know, were the pirate that I had met just a few minutes prior.
What would you say is like the most special part about it?
Imagination. Very important. Much neglected. If you can't imagine the world otherwise, you can't make it otherwise.
And I may have speaking straight facts, but I'm not gonna pretend like I didn't, you know, follow directions. Down the beach, in front of the Thunderbolt ride. So, you know, where's my boy who said that he would initiate me into the mermaid community?
Well, lightning's starting, and I have not seen my pirate friend anywhere, so...
With storm clouds rolling in, I'm left to a bad realization. Another pirate's coming to my life, only to violently tear something out of it.
Damn, we used to be a real country, dude.
But today, it was my heart. But not like that.
Well, at the world's largest mermaid festival, I guess it proves that we are just constantly fish out of water. Did that make sense? Oh, that guy shook his head.
Not really, but thanks for trying. You know, it takes effort to be the biggest loser at the beach, but when I was sipping my Illumina water, I couldn't help but think that was what I was. Because I forgot the most important lesson in life, to be like water. You know, be flexible to all that life throws your way. Sometimes, yeah, we don't fit in. Sometimes interviews don't go our way. And sometimes the pirate you parasocially attach yourself to sets sail without you. But that's all good. This is the biggest art festival in the world. And art doesn't need to make sense.
So which
you know?
Of your family's the fish on? The bomb or the... Oh, okay, got, yeah.
Art doesn't force you to be anything you don't want to be. And I think everyone here really defines that pretty well. Everyone here is what they want to be.
I guess the old saying really has legs. You really can't judge a book by its cover. I'm aware a lot of people come to the mermaid parade because they want to make fun of those who think they're fish. But, you know, maybe you're actually the weird one. Like, everyone we met today was vibing, creating art, and happened to be fish. But you, on the other hand, were being a hater, creating cringe, and just happened to be suffering from aggressive early onset male pattern baldness.
Take a page from the fish, you know? Swim with the current of life, not against. Because I'm gonna be honest, like, it's kind of overplayed.
Jack Sparrow said in the legendary film Pirates of the Caribbean that it's not so much the journey, it's the destination.
Did he actually say that?
If that's true, I would much rather prefer the destination to the journey. So we didn't get the chance to film with the pirate captain, L. We tried our best, it wasn't our game. So maybe we lost the NBA finals this year. But next year, maybe.
We'll still be taking L's.
Anyways, until next time, have a great night. Take care, love you, see you soon, bye.